The hutch was empty. There must have been a big bunny breakout.
Look at, honey. Look at that little birdie. His little feathers are coming out.
Yeah, I tagged the bunny.
George knew Bill was going to ask him to take care of the bunnies. It's something he dreamed about. George could pick only videos.
Hi, honey. Hi, birdie.
And games they could win. And show them his best bunny picture books.
So cute.
For that jumpy squirrel every day? I don't want him to go hungry if the ground gets too cold and hard and he can't find food.
Oh, he's so cute, huh? Such a good birdie. Yes, you are.
George remembered how it was not too long ago. Why did all fun things have to be taken away just because of some old season? He wasn't going to let winter ruin his